Jake the Zappa. Easy so far. Let him catch up, get his confidence up. Let's see if we can keep it up. Otamendi's gonna win that all the time. I'll take it. Sterling. Thing about soccer is you don't have to be the biggest or the fastest. Just about being a technical player. Just being able to play, pass, move, knowing where to be. Ball played to Mendy. No touch and move. Oh. See what he was trying to do. Passed it into the net, but passed it off. Great example of this is Kevin De Bruyne. He displays everything a footballer should be. Sharp movement. No touch and go, move. Oh, there it is, baby. That's a goal. Let's go. That's how you split a defense. You need to be in a rush when you got the advantage. Just play around, move. Unlucky. Nice recovery. Look at that beautiful overlap. Let's go. Ooh. Good tackle. Good tackle. Give him that. Carvajal. They're looking dangerous when they get the ball out into the wide areas. Real Madrid. There it is. He's gone in strongly and got the ball. Sane. Sterling. What a cross, mate. No nonsense defending from him. Defender has to move quickly. Post, you still here?
Yeah.
As much you know that you're... I'm wrecking you, bro. Sane. Beautiful soccer. Beautiful soccer, mate. Ooh. Sergio Aguero. Kevin De Bruyne, backside ball. Ooh. There's a reason he's one of the best in the world at what he does. Possession back with Manchester City now. He's getting forward well as a team now. So that's all day. Gets the ball again. Yaya Toure. Oh, he's the hub of this team today. Ooh, unlucky, unlucky. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break. Just watch that middle ball. Ooh. Well, they've lost an opportunity here. Trying to break. Every once in a while, you gotta have some flair in your game. Rafael Varane. Modric.
That's good movement forward here. Sane. Marcelo.
Can't complain, can't complain. Ref will make his calls. Ooh. Unlucky, unlucky. Ederson doing what he does best. He's done the job. He's the specialist. Is what we love about football. Oh, comeback maybe? Comeback? In this game, in abundance. Cristiano Ronaldo. Modric. Here's a chance to attack. What a tackle. That's why Ben Mendy's probably one of the best in this position. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Aguero. 1-2, that's all you need, boys, in soccer. Just one, easy 1-2. Backside ball. Sane trying to get in behind just a little too eagerly then. He could give the defender a yard, you know, and still get there.
Yeah, he's unlucky. There wasn't much in it there.
And that's the referee's decision. 2 added minutes. Yaya Toure.
Yaya Toure, nice. That's a little hostile ball, but we'll take it. We trust in our players. What a ball. It's De Bruyne. De Bruyne finds Sané. Fake. Ooh, what a tackle. Sliding in for that challenge. That's how you do it, boys. That's how you get a
rematch,
quick
rematch.
Oh, rematch.
Well, a win today. Good
punch from the goalkeeper from the cross. Say no more. Sterling, shots
on him. I'm gonna embarrass you in front of your subscribers right here.
Let me play my subscriber some music. Let my subscriber listen to some music while we. Well, as you saw, that was a. It might have seemed like a difficult score, 4-3, but in reality, I was up 3-0 and just set off the gas 90% of the game. So we'll see how we do. Second game, 0-0. For the fam.
All right, now that we actually have a reason to good, Pete, and embarrassing in front of your fans.
That's highly unlikely. I'm the number one ranked player in the 256, so.
That's why you got handed to you last night. I forgot how many times by me.
But I played you this year? I have to see about that. Yeah, Yatori, many people think is over, but he's one of the best players in his position. Well, for those of y'all that just joined my channel, 4-2-3-1, I would say, is the best position, best formation to play, especially when you have a player like Kevin De Bruyne, who can control the midfield in every aspect, and you have quick, speedy wingers. Especially against my opponent that I'm playing, his defending is not very good, so that's what you gotta do. The best is just attack him. And eventually he'll concede 3 or 4 like the last game showed. Okay, Jackie Chan.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Rafael Varane.
Okay, Jackie Chan. Oh, might as well stop this music. If not, I'm gonna get copyrighted. I'm telling you, all you need to do is play 1-2s to all those people joining my channel. I'm not one of those players that does fancy skills, you know. I just play the game like it's supposed to be played. 1-2 and we're in. Let's go. Less than 4 minutes in the game and we've already broken through on my opponent. That's all. We'll take that. Stop the quick attack. He's given the free kick. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. That's safely away. Clear that, get that out of pressure, let our defense regain their shape, and we'll, you know, just go from there. Marcelo. Just always make sure you have your man. Nice. Pass around, you know, if it's not there, don't force it. Just play the ball around. Look for that open space, find it.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this
situation. Ooh, that's a bad ball, but you know. So make sure you follow those long runs, as long as you have somebody recovering. Ooh. Nice save by Ederson. And for those of y'all who aren't very familiar with FIFA, your Manchester City's, your United's, Liverpool's, they're going to be your favorites with just a fully stacked team. Your Madrid's. Personally, I like Man City because just the way of the way they play, their players, I would say they have a complete squad. When you have a yellow, you know, just don't do anything dumb. Just defend them, but don't look for that second yellow. Now we push up, and we win it.
Intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
It's fine, you know, if it's not there, just don't force it.
Good reading of the, by anticipating the pass.
No, what a tackle. Nice anticipation.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Started as a left back or as a left winger, really. Gareth Bale out in that kind of area now. Very good distance to the clearance. Quick header, found a teammate.
Nice tackle, just get it out, regain our shape.
Sharp movement. I like the look of this attack. Shot on!
Well, number one lesson in FIFA, do not let Ronaldo turn and shoot. No matter where he's from, he could score. Does not matter where he is. Just watch that guy.
Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. Modric.
Follow him. Everybody always has to follow their man. That's just unlucky. That is unlucky. What is going on? My defender was zero already. As they would say in Bama, I tell you what.
Level. Both sides have scored here now. Here's Sterling. Yaya Toure. They could pose some danger now.
Beautiful.
The shot's on.
Ooh.
That's what the goalkeepers are hoping to get all the game, really. Simple saves like that for...
That's nice. Let them commit there.
Heads it out of play, and it will be a throw-in. Benjamin Mendy. Kevin De Bruyne.
Kevin. Nice. Played around. He's off. Oh, never mind. That looked offsides by a mile, but you know what? I'll take it. How is that not off? Dang.
Fucking Danny Carvajal, dude.
look how far. Yeah. That's why I just shot it. I didn't. Dang. Executed it perfectly. Real Madrid have gone behind. These are very dangerous, honestly. I don't see why, but most defenders can't defend on kickoffs. Like, they just take off sprinting.
Right.
I'm a different kind of breed of player. There's a reason I'm the best player in the 256 area.
Found the force in that last attack. Somewhat a surprise to us all, really, that nothing happened at the end of it.
No. Yes. Step to him. Nice tackle. Good defending, leads to good offense. Well. Now we're on the breakthrough.
The approach play looked very encouraging.
3v, what is it, 6? Let's see if we can break through with when the rain comes down, three less
like
players.
Down now, it's going to add to the thrills, a few spills possibly.
Well, it normally does, doesn't it? And I always used to like...
And there it is, boys. A 3v7, we were able to break through with just three players, just playing the beautiful game, pass and go. That's how we do it, boys. That's how we do it. Just pass and go. Nothing too complicated.
Ooh.
Right, there it is. Nice, Nico.
Here's Sterling. Neatly intercepted.
Can't lose it up like that. Nice. Nice. Settle.
Sterling. Benjamin Mendy. Yaya Toure.
Look at that big space we created.
Good play from Manchester City.
Ooh, bad touch.
Such a
beautiful step by Yaya.
Broadcast from. You do feel that.
You just, you know, move it around, pass it. Pass and go. Look at that space on the 18, wide open.
Well, it's my favorite stadium. I mean, the stands just go up vertically.
On counters, the most important thing is to never lose your man. Just always follow a man, cut off a pass.
Could pull one back here. They can't stop him.
Yeah, oh, you're kidding me, man. Come on.
Really very good header. Great technique. Worthy goal. Well, I've always been an admirer of good headers.
That was a little guppy header. Let's see if we can break through with one last one before the half's over.
Good game, 3-2.
Ben Mendy goes.
Well,
Leroy Sane. Seraph, come on, that's obstruction.
In the end, it was a bit of a damp squib because no one could connect right with the cross.
Well, to my viewers just now joining in, it's just a friendly wager match between my friend and I. As you can see, I won the first one pretty comfortably. Second one, it seems like complicated, but I believe we've been in the driver's seat a good amount of time. Ooh, see, stuff like that is what makes FIFA just unbearable sometimes.
Put the corner in the middle. Good defensive clearance there.
Also, to my subscribers, I have plenty of friends. You know, they're in the YouTube scene as well. They're pretty good, but one day soon you'll get to meet my friend. Most likely the worst player in the 256 area. So, yo, that'll be a fun stream with him. What a tackle. Come on, play on.
Mendy. Sergio Aguero. That's good movement forward here. David Silva in the middle.
Ooh. Right there, just make sure you always follow one man.
Modric. Still such a danger with the ball at his feet, Cristiano Ronaldo.
What a tackle. Nice defending. Nice, nice, nice. That's the thing you can't with Ronaldo. He'll head almost anything.
Really with the header. Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there with that effort. Just a flick on with the header. They've kept possession.
Nice, nice follow, Vincent.
And his movement too to intercept there. Kroos. Good position here. He's through here.
Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful keeper. Great anticipation, and we're off on our counter. We're off on our counter from that. I'm telling you, good defending leads to great attacking. Ooh, unlucky, unlucky. Regain our shape, regain our shape.
That breakaway was stopped.
Watch backside. I'll track the man coming in. Nice anticipation. Nice anticipation.
Shoot a goddamn ball, dude. Oh my fucking gosh.
I'll take that from our team. Whoa, whoa. Nice play on. Kyle Walker, possibly one of the best, the best right back in the Premier League. Ooh, unlucky. Somebody just recover for him. Everybody draw back. Follow your runs. Nice. Alright, boys, just settle down, you know, control the game, we're winning, there's no need to rush. Just if there's an obvious pass you need to play, then yes.
De Bruyne, well played. Here's the shot from distance.
Ooh.
Praise for trying the shot, Alan. Well, his teammates aren't too happy.
Come on, we got a windows. Follow your man, follow your man. No stab, don't commit. Nice, nice, Vincent. Vincent Kompany and Ederson could possibly be one of the best center back. I mean, Nicolas Otamendi. Come on, ref. Tell him to get big. It's the Premier League. Ooh, a little cheeky. Well defended. Now we're off on the counter.
Here's Walker.
Ooh.
Well, he's
unlucky, unlucky.
Running the ball out of play. Marco Asensio.
Nice, nice.
Yaya Toure.
Just play it around, you know. Don't, if it's not there, don't force it. Nice. And that's a cross the field to try and switch unlucky. The play. Win it back.
Modric.
Oh, what a ball. Right in the clear. Keeper again. Man of the match. Ederson. 3-1-1s.
What the fuck? Are you having shit in there?
Yes, let's go. Leads to a counter. Leroy Sané. Ooh, unlucky. Anticipate that. Nice, Chino Silva. Nice. Kevin De Bruyne. You got a call. I'll take it. Oh, my goodness. No, hold it off. Shield it. No need to. First time ball. Ooh, what a ball, mate. David Silva. Not known for shooting. He can, ooh, what a turn, mate. What a shot. Great work by the goalkeeper. Nice anticipation, Yaya. Kevin De Bruyne. Ooh, would have been a banger. Yaya Torre. Unlucky. Get back, regain our shape. Win that in there, that's us all day. Nice. Nice. Played around. There it is. There it is, mates. It's beautiful football. Well, a goal up. Now they've got a corner here. Well, I know it's your job to score goals, Alan, but what about the goalkeeper here stopping a goal? Got to admire it. On his toes. Strike it. Shots on here. That is quite a wild effort at goal, although we've got good contact on the ball. Come on. 5 minutes left. No reason to lay off the gas. Come on. It's fine. Nice. Beautiful defending, David. Chino Silva. Spanish international. And we're off. Opening them up with a through pass. I like the look of this attack. What a ball. Somebody needs to be there. All right, everybody drop back. Why is everybody going up? Nice anticipation, Kyle. De Bruyne. He went in well. Modric. All right. Come on. It's fine. Nice, Yaya. Nice. And I believe that's game over if I can play this ball. Ooh. Come on, nice. Ooh, unlucky. Nice, that's us, ref, nice. Oh, I believe that's game for us today. Thanks everyone for joining my channel. As you can see, you know, best player in the 256. Thanks for joining in. Hopefully you'll join for our stream tomorrow. Shout out to my friend Jonathan for being another victim of the night of a long list of victims.
You're lucky right. I'm tired, you know, guys.
Alright, boys. I'll see y'all later on.